Welcome back. Chopper 3 over a fire in Lansdowne. Just a short time ago, officials say a bucket truck hit power lines at South Union and Bartram Avenues. The fire apparently not yet under control. No injuries have been reported. Fire officials say they are working to contain the fire. There are concerns about its proximity to a house.